best out there. Philadelphia, 31 degrees currently. Wilmington is 30. Allentown is 27 degrees. Renton, 26. But Wildwood has now risen above 34 degrees. We'll see that change over again from the south to the north through the viewing area tonight. Strong factor 5 double scans showing the wider picture right now. This is a warm front that's moving through. As it lifts, we can see the wind shift out of the south, and that will be pulling up that warmer air. It's all
on Roblox.
That's why it's not snowing, it's moving in freezing rain. But that warmer air will gradually make it to the surface.
That's me. So when you get on it, don't adapt and raise again. And you will be my baby.
Tomorrow, we don't have to worry about snow or ice or freezing rain. It's just going
see
to be
later.
With periods of fairly light rain.